All right. Hit the streets.
Go.
Why don't we never go this way?
Because this is the back part of our neighborhood. All right. To the intersection, so we gotta stop. Dad's checking for safety.
Go.
Dad, it's like that. You know, sometimes when you're on motorcycles, it's like a mini bike. It's like
it is like a motorcycle.
No, I didn't say that. I meant to say it's like a mini car.
Kind of like a car. More like a motorcycle.
No, because like it goes fast.
Yeah, like a motorcycle.
Like a car. Cars go fast too.
But they can't go on the side streets. Just hit it.
Hitting it. Dad, when you're on your motorcycle, do you go in here or do you go in there?
I go in the main road. This is a sidewalk.
You go in the main road?
Yeah, I go like 100 miles per hour.
Did my, are my ears clogged? Or did I just hear you go 100 miles?
On the motorcycle?
Yeah.
Oh, I've gone way faster than that.
What?
I go the speed limit, let's just put it that way.
I need to itch my head at the time we're going.
Y'all got an itch. Focus, man, focus.
Dad,
all right, no. I see a runner up here.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Let's not hit him. There's the big hill. There's the old runner. The old runner will wait. We forgot our music.
What?
We forgot our music.
On what?
This is gonna be, look at what music in the background. Not that music. Hey, focus, man.
What?
Your foot hit the ground. Acting crazy. I'm not going to the hospital right now. Sunday night, I just wanna relax.
Daddy,
you were dancing to that. Oh, you dancing kids bop. Rock, kids bop. Let's just sing some Taylor Swift or something like that. That's not Taylor Swift. All right, oh my gosh, I can't. We're going over the bridge.
Dad, why are you always scared when I get hurt?
I don't scare you. I have to like raise my voice a little bit.
Yeah.
And you act crazy. You don't think about the consequences of your actions.
Well, like, when what I am crazy, I laugh.
You're good.
I'm not. It's not like I'm going to die with one little foot hitting the ground.
I know, but I gotta make you snap back into reality. Oh, that's good. Oh.
Dun dun.
What is it? Dun dun dun. That's not. I don't want.
I'm gonna get this music when we go down the hill.
All right.
Three. Dun, 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 dun.
Oh my god. Alright, we've reached the top of the hill. Now we're about to pull at least maybe like 2 G's here.
Three.
Current speed.
Three.
Not going
three.
To mention. My nose. No. It's not my mouth.
Clean it.
Ear. All right, now we gotta turn all the way around. We're like 5 miles from home.
That's funny.
We are literally 5 miles from home. All right. Now I guess we gotta go back. And next we call an Uber.
Daddy,
we have plenty of battery.
You like my song?
I could take this scooter all the way to here. All the way to your school. Hey, you hear a motorcycle? No. Look how far we just went. Oh my gosh. We went that far?
Let's go again.
I didn't realize how far we went.
Dad, how far? Electric scooter, but it won't happen today, I know it. Stop when our battery's at the top of the hill.
I call an Uber. I say, Uber, come pick us up.
What's an Uber?
It's like the modern moan, like modern, like mode of a taxi. You know what a taxi is?
Yes.
The yellow thing?
Yes.
An Uber's kind of like that, but much better. It's modern. There, I was a motorcycle.
Where?
It's the most perfect day in the world for motorcycling. When you can't go motorcycling with a 6-year-old, you go on a scooter ride. An electric scooter. It's literally the best weekend of all summer.
Daddy, you're
and
so
I cannot
fun.
Even... I can't even...
Dad, you're so funny.
Thanks. Well, I get it from somewhere. I get it from my grandma, who gave it to her daughter, which is my mom, which is your grandma. Stay with me here. And I gave it to you.
No, Dad, you got it from me.
I got it from you?
Yeah.
That's cool. I think you're probably right. You make me laugh a lot. All right, ready? I was gonna say, don't sing that song. Ready? On three, let's sing the song.
No.
Ready? One, two, three. Dun, 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 dun. And we're off.
Dun, dun, dun. Dad.
Yes.
Those people stared at us over our mouths like.
Dun, oh, the dun, people dun. In the car?
Yeah.
I didn't even recognize that.
I saw them went.
When I'm on my scooter, I'm like, we're in our own world.
Dun, 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 dun. Dad, it's like we're on a video game and someone's controlling us. And someone's controlling us.
My eyes are still watering.
Dad,
yes.
It's like we're on a video game and a kid is controlling us.
Hey, make sure you focus it. forward.
Why is your butt straight? Why is your butt straight?
Two of these. When you get older, I'm getting another one, and I'm not gonna go with you.
Aww.
Heck no, I'll get my own.
Daddy, I want you to go with me. Then I will never go in the rest.
No, we'll go with you. Like, I'll be right, like right next to you.
No, Dad, I'm
hit
never.
Hit go.
I'm not gonna go in the electric scooter only if you go in it with me.
You're gonna get bigger.
Well, still.
All these speed bumps. Why'd I get on the sidewalk? This is a horrible decision. Alright, back in our neighborhood. Alright. No stop signs for us. Go. I mean, go. Back in the street. What happens when you go over it 20 miles per hour? I like this neighborhood. It's got a Corvette, brand new one.
They have a hot dog.
Yeah, a lot of people got hot dogs around here. It's nice. The streets are really wide.
Daddy, one hand.
I almost hit a fly again. Almost. Hit it.
One hand.